Okay, family, we did get the other load off, but we couldn't show it, but we got a load of steel right here, flat steel. As y'all can see, like four long sheets. And we're gonna throw straps across this, and we got a tarp it, so let's get this done and get it secured. All right, we'll get back with y'all in a minute. Alright y'all, we got this thing tarped. Everything's tarped on here looking good. So we fix to go get our paperwork and we fixing to head to Kansas. Alright, we'll see you on the road. What's going on, family? It's 3 o'clock in the morning. We up. Of course, y'all know we done made a fresh cup of coffee. It's good. Y'all know it starts with coffee. But I hate this, having to get up 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. You get on that shift on e-logs, and then you have to, if you start driving at night, you got to continue driving at night until you take a day off, or you end up not loading that day and load the next day. But anyway, we're gonna go out here, do a quick walk around. We were supposed to get unloaded this morning, but we ended up getting unloaded last night. They end up taking it off, so I drove straight through and got it off, so that was a good thing. So I can go ahead and head to my destination. And head there and get an early start, then waiting to unload this, you know, I think 7 or 8 o'clock this morning, and then heading down. I got about 81 miles down here somewhere to Kansas. I forgot the name of it. We're taking it to Texas. So y'all see my baby right there, Crimson Truck Pride 2. She's a little dirty. Well, she ain't a little dirty, she a lot of dirty. So we're gonna have to get her cleaned up when we get a chance though. And, you know, let's get to riding, y'all. We'll see y'all on the road.
Pimp game with my pinky ring. Lot of gang, lot of bitches in the icy chain. While you claim that you rich, that's a false claim. I be straight to the whip, no baggage claim. Whole lot of styles, can't even pronounce the name. You ain't got no style, see you on my Instagram. I be rocking it like it's fresh out the pen. Only when I'm taking pics, I'm the middleman. Walk talking like a boss, I just lift a hand. 3 million cash, call me Rain Man. Money like a shower, that's my rain dance. And we all in black, like it's gangland. Say the wrong words, you be hangman. Why me stick to your bitch like a spray tan? Mister, what kind of car you in? In the city, love my name, nigga, I ain't gotta say it. Taste, she can get a taste. Taste, she can get a taste. Taste, taste. Fuck what a nigga say. It's all the same like Mary Kate. Taste, taste. She can get a taste. Taste, taste. Let you get a taste. Taste, taste. Do you love the taste? Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me. A lot of girls like me, niggas wanna fight me. Nigga, get your ass checked like a fucking Nike. Me not icy, that's unlikely. And she gon' suck me like a fucking high C. Chains on the neck for the whole team. And I feel like Gucci with the ice cream. And my bitch want the Fenty, not the Maybelline. I'm the black JB, the way these bitches scream. Make this bitch scream. Pretty little thing. Like my nigga AE. Say, yeah, that I mean. Taste, taste. She can get a taste. Taste, taste. She can get a taste. Taste, taste. Fuck what a nigga say. It's all the same like Mary Kate. Taste, taste. She can get a taste. Taste, taste. Let you get a taste. Taste, taste. Do you love the taste? Yeah, that's cool.
Awesome.
Yeah, I'ma put the drip on the plate. Drip, drip. Yeah, diamond ice glaze, niggas imitate. Ice.
What's going on, family? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. Of course, y'all know I done made my cup of coffee. So that's good old coffee. Community coffee, can't beat it. Anyway, it's Monday morning, 2 o'clock in the morning. Let's head to Iowa.
All right, we done made it out here to Edgerton. We got a couple trucks out here before us. So we're gonna get this loaded and we gotta go to Texas. So we'll see y'all in a little bit.
Okay, family, what we got is a load of tractors,
all kinds of tractors and stuff. So we got to get in between here and tarp all this down. So tires and all kinds of what's different, whatnot. So let's get busy and it's going to Texas. We'll see you in a little bit. Okay, family, we got this all strapped down. As y'all can see, had to use like 14 or 15 straps. Strap this down, but we got it all together. So Crimson Truck Pride is ready to ride and we're gonna ride, baby. Let's get it, baby. Okay, family, so we're getting all this stuff unstrapped. We done made it here. Straps everywhere. I'm gonna take this loose. Of course, y'all know it started with coffee, good coffee from the truck, which is community coffee. Other than that, we're gonna finish getting this stuff unstrapped and hopefully get out of here. And we're having a hard time trying to find the load, so hopefully they find us some. But let's go back to work. We'll see y'all in a little bit. So y'all, we out here with the wrecker and this is our load. We getting a recovered trailer, as y'all can see, and we had to get the wrecker to put it up here. So now we got to put straps on here and hold this down. And this is our load to get us out of Texas. So we're going to get this strapped down, y'all. And we'll get back with y'all. That's a pretty wrecker truck right there. Y'all can see. Nice Peterbilt. Over here in Houston. That thing lit it up. But y'all, we're going to get this strapped down. We'll get back with y'all. Okay, family. As y'all can see, we got this thing strapped down. See how many straps we got. I ain't counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 straps and 2 chains. Put a chain in the middle on one side, another chain on the other side. When I did tighten down on the chain right here, these loosen up, so I tighten them up some more. And probably going down the road, it's going to bounce a little bit, so I might tighten it up some more. So I have to check it about every 50 miles. Tighten down on some more, maybe 100, and just, you know, keep checking. Anytime I get out of the truck, I check it anyway. The trailer that's on top is my trailer. As y'all can see, the equipment up there,
And then I got the trailer that I picked up that somebody abandoned. One of the drivers just left at the Freightliner dealer. So this is our trailer. So I'm going to take it back to Birmingham. So with that said, y'all, I think we're going to end this video right here. It's late. I'm going to give me a couple hours of sleep and start heading back home. If you're new to the channel, make sure you smash that like button. Make sure you share and make sure also you subscribe. And make sure you hit that little bell, gray bell up top, so when I get great content like this, you'll be tuned in. With that said, y'all, I'm tired again. Once again, roll, tie, roll, baby. For life. Peace.